Subscribe You and Impact channel and press the bell icon to watch latest videos on digital branding and technologies. Who is the legal owner of a domain name? How to get contact details of a domain owner? For how long a domain name is booked? If you have these questions in your mind, then today I am with the answers. I hope you will like this video, so please continue watching. Hello, this is Anonna Banerjee and you are watching my channel You and Impact. Before starting, I have an important announcement for you. From today, I am going to start a new video series named Self-Help, where I will share with you digital tips and tricks. Let's start the first episode of our Self-Help series. Internet is filled with websites, lots of websites. We remember only a few important websites by their name, those we use time to time. Like for online shopping, we use Amazon.com, Flipkart.com. For flight booking, we use GoIBibo.com, MakeMyTrip.com, and so on. But the internet needs to remember all the existing domain names along with their information like domain owner's name, contact details, domain registration date, expiry date, etc. It's really huge in number. For that, it maintains a register, a global directory. This register is called Whois Directory. An US-based nonprofit organization named Internet Corporation for Assigned Names and Numbers, in short ICANN, is responsible to maintain this Whois Directory. Whenever a new domain name is booked, the name along with the details gets registered in the Whois database. ICANN does not provide any service to book a domain name directly from them. They give authorization to the domain reseller companies to do that. So only ICANN accredited domain resellers and their sub-resellers can sell domains through their websites. In every domain registration website, there is a section to check Whois details. There you have to input the domain name to fetch the Whois information related to that domain. Let's try to find the Whois details of some domain names. Okay, Google. Whois lookup. You see, lots of websites have come up. These are basically domain registration websites. Let us get into any one of them. Now I am in whois.com. First, let me find out the details of our brand website youandimpact.com. See, Whois details have come up. You can view registrar name, date of registration, expiry date, name servers, then registrant contact. Here you can see our company's co-founder Shubhabrata's name, name and address of our company, then email ID and contact number. We have kept the administrative and technical contact as same as registrant contact. Here is the raw Whois data. Now let us find Whois of some popular domain names. Let's try facebook.com. Wow! See, facebook.com was first booked on 29th of March in 1997, 22 years ago. The domain is booked till 30th March of 2028. Company name, address, phone number, email ID, everything is given. Now I will check another domain to show you an important fact. Zomato.com. Registration date, expiry date, all are properly given. But you see, company name and the contact details are not given directly because its privacy is protected from public display. Privacy protection is a service that you can enable during your process of domain registration, but it requires some extra charge to pay. In this tutorial, I have checked all the domain information from whois.com. But as I said, you can check the Whois details from any domain registration website. I am sure now you can check the details of any domain name. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any question, please write down in the comments below. Please like this video if it is helpful to you and share among your friends on social media, WhatsApp groups, so that it may help others as well. And if you have not yet subscribed my channel, then do it now. I will see you in the next video. Bye.